welcome to a very windy Llandudno. It's JD Welsh Cup quarterfinal day as the New Saints take on Llandudno FC. And there's Jacob, he's walking behind me, and there's some fans behind the goal chanting there behind me, some Llandudno supporters. It'll be a tough game, although the home side are in the bottom two. It is a cup tie with lots at stake. Let's see how it pans out. Very wet and windy day, as you can see. We won 8-1 in the end, and I've just come. Mentioning the fact that I've had goals today. I'll tell you what, Greg, there were some fantastic goals there, and if anyone looks at the story over tonight for the highlights, they'll find out for themselves. There's a couple of goals. There was indeed, so 5 goals for Greg Draper. Unfortunately, not in the league though, in the Welsh Cup, because you're looking to retain the golden boot this time round.
Yeah, we'll have to do it again next week, won't we?
Anyway, over and out from Llandudno.